NSR Peter with WeAreGlitchersHD, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get on top of the Black Ops 3 Zombies map, Shadows of Evil. Now before I get started on how to do the glitch, I'd like to give a big thanks slash shout out to BobCurryHD. A link to his channel will be in the description. Now I've been glitching with him for probably the past week now on Black Ops 3, and I've had the most fun glitching than I ever had for a really long time, probably since Black Ops 1, and I'm sure you guys will enjoy his content also. So again, the link to his channel will be in the description. So to do this glitch, what you want to do is you want to run into this room where I do. Run, slide halfway down the staircases, like in the middle, I should say, not halfway. And then you hold left with your left analog stick, and you should land on the barrier. If you don't give up. Just keep trying. It's really hard to do, actually. I just happened to get it on my first try. And then I'm slowing it down right here to show you guys that you literally have like 3 seconds to run and jump onto the other barrier, otherwise you'll die by a death barrier. Now if you're trying to get a teammate up here with you, I'd recommend the first person to get up to stay by this bridge right here, for the fact that when the other person does get up, they could die by a death barrier, as you see here in this clip, and you can actually revive them before they fully die out. There's a lot of places you can explore once on here, as you see here in the video. And you guys can just watch where we go. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
Already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Hey, who the fuck is talking? Do you know what's going on?